Well, a little more than 5 months later, here we are. It is time for the final episode of Let's Play Mission Impossible. That is, of course, you know, barring any bonus missions I don't know about, because I've never played this game before. But I just want to go ahead and get into this one, because I've got a feeling it's going to be an on-rails shooter, and I'm not particularly fond of those. So, let's roll. Mission orders are to render the base useless. Destroy as many elements of the installation as possible during your escape on the boat. I'll be waiting for you at the sub. I'll see you then. All in one piece, I hope. Good luck, Ethan. Ethan Hunt, Candace Parker, John Clutter, Andrew Dowie, once again, we all know them. Communicator. No gadgets this time, old boy. We're going it alone. Escape enemy base and destroy gas factory. Ah, fuck, it is an on-rails shooter. Oh, God almighty. Shit, okay, this is not gonna be fun. I may have to switch over to my old controller, because this one is way too sensitive. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. I mean, it is fun, because I get to blow up a bunch of crap, but this is not easy. Alright, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Pretty sure my ammo is unlimited. Oh, shit, a brick. Oh, Christ on a cracker, this is not good. Urgh. Oh, my ass. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, this is gonna be great. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be great. I'm just gonna go ahead and save state, like, right at the beginning. That way I don't have to go through all that menuing crap again. I can't even tell where I'm taking fire from. Yep, I'm already up the creek on this one. I was really hoping there was like a secondary mode to this. You know, they could give me a little bit of room to work with at the beginning, so I can just kind of gauge what everything's fucking happening. Come on. Oh crap, I forgot about the gunboat in front of me. Come on! This is where I got fucked last time, so... You gotta be kidding me. I was right there. I was right there. I was right there last time. Damn it. Almost got it in one go. We've done it. The Impossible Mission Force succeeds again. Yes, Candace, the world will be a safer place with these guys out of business. The end. Alright, so it looks like that is it. No bonus missions after all, huh? Alright. No, overall, this really was not that bad of a game. I remember, like, on one of the first few episodes I posted... I'm sorry, I can't remember your name, whoever commented, but somebody said that people talked about that this game was almost as good as GoldenEye. Y'all are fucking crazy. I mean, it's a good game, but it's not that good. And, I don't know, considering that I was playing through this blind, my opinion may be different of it playing through it again now that I know what to do. But overall, I had fun with this one. And that last mission was kind of a letdown. I mean, it's fun blowing shit up, but I kind of wish... I don't know, if you all have played the From Russia with Love game on the GameCube and PlayStation 2 and all that... there's like a massive duel with a huge freaking tanker slash gunner. I wish there was something more like that to end the game, but, you know, limitations of the N64, I guess. But, this was a good game. What in the hell? Fuck me, what it... Is this like something of an epilogue? Who are you? My name is Pianist. What do you do? I am the composer. Don't shoot me. Oh, is this like a developer's room thing? Who are you? My name is Dominique... I can't pronounce that. I'm the art director. Have you seen my parachute? Who are you? I am a 2D artist. Pity there's no painting by Munch in this embassy. Christoph Kott. I'm a programmer, master of the collisions. You've never seen him not upset. Benoit Aribart. I am the lead programmer and technical manager. The tallest, the fastest, the strongest, in a word, the best. I spend most of my time fixing other programmers' bugs. I only write bug-free code. David Hego. I'm a 3D artist. Cough, cough. I lost my umbrella in the train to London. What do you do? I'm a programmer. Don't tell me I'm a bad programmer. Okay, we're not going to take the time to go through all these, but just adding the developer's room at the end, that's... Hold on, do I... Hervé Laste, what do you do? The assistant to the artist and programmers. I need a bigger screen. I don't have any room left to drop 100 more icons. Ah, you recover a little bit of health every time you talk to one of these guys, too. How long does this go on for? Okay, so that's what happens when you talk to everybody. I guess you get the real ending. But, you know, I've already summarized how I feel about this game, and if y'all enjoyed the Let's Play, be sure to hit that thumbs up, leave a comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit those links in the description, follow this channel on Facebook and Twitter, and please support me on Patreon. And I will see you all for whatever comes next. Lance Cassidy, signing off.